Hey vlog, we're on the mission trip. Say hey.
Hey.
Everyone say hey to my vlog.
Hey.
I don't care.
Hey vlog.
When the riders came from Bethlehem, all breathless with good news, they were passing a baton forward through time. The commission from God's lips to our ears, carried by his saints 2,000 years, connects us all to the same lifeline. As I fix my eyes on you.
Oh yeah, I got
hold of you. And I can hear the mission bell ring out loud and clear. It's a revolution Jesus started and is here. Echoing across the world from the shores of Galilee. I can hear the mission bell.
I love you.
We miss you.
It's my heart's desire. Lifting your love higher. In the history of our faith's arrivals.
He fought that giant with his slingshot.
You gonna hurt me, you little root?
You ain't got nothing. Right in the head, Thomas.
You can't hit me.
Oh, what? He's dead!
Praise God!
Revivals, saints and martyrs, summoned by a new birth.
We'll start with the American flag.
Good day in advance, you're welcome.
Oh,
returned to Galilee, a big crowd welcomed him. Suddenly, a man named Jairus pushed through the crowd and knelt at Jesus' feet. "Please come heal my daughter," Jairus begged. As Jesus and Jairus walked to Jairus' house, a man stopped them and said, "Your daughter is dead." "Don't bother the teacher anymore." But Jesus said, "Don't be afraid. Just believe and your daughter will be healed."
Just believe and have faith. In Jesus' name, you're alive.
When they arrived at Jairus' house, Jesus sent away all the people who were crying. He said, "She's not dead, only asleep." And when Jesus took her hand, the little girl stood up. She was alive.
Woo!
Jairus wasn't sad anymore.
Woo!
Woo!